this morning from Maximus Resources is Tim Wither. Tim, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Good to see you. Tim, some news this morning on Wattle Dam. You've kicked off this mineral resource estimate. Tell us more.
Yeah, so Wattle Dam, one of Australia's highest grade gold mines. Mine finished off in 2013. The asset's been moved into various companies and ended up with Maximus Resources. Significant mineralisation within the western stockwork. And this is a western side of the high-grade chute, that Ramelius mine, and some really great intersections there, 25 metres at 3.4, very similar to what we see at our S5 prospect, 300 metres south, brand new discovery for us team. You know, we hit 32 metres at 3.2. So we've kicked off a mineral resource estimate, and the purpose is to assign some value and some ounces that for all this remnant material sits just to the west of Wattle Dam.
And when would you hope to be publishing that resource?
So we've already started all the technical work and wireframing and the like. This is a combination and the end of a consolidation of quite a large amount of legacy drill data and the consolidation of several databases. So we've started that work. We do, for JORC compliance reporting, we are going to be putting in a few holes, and that will be coming. We'll start that drill program in a couple of weeks. And so we expect it to be done in 2 months' time. We'll have the resource out for that. And the real purpose is there's existing value within and around Wattle Dam. And having this stockwork there, seeing this same style of stockwork 300 metres south at our S5 prospect, just sort of confirms with us that there's a much larger system present within the Wattle Dam area. And our recent EIS grant targeting two deep holes underneath Redback is really going to be targeting that. So it's all work accumulating into our sort of stepping towards our understanding of a much larger system within Wattle Dam.
Well, tell us a bit more about that grant. You say it's a two-hole diamond drill program, is it?
Yeah, so two 600 metre deep holes. Current drilling is down to around 300 metres at Redback. Redback's got 440,000 tonnes at 3 grams. And we've already started and finished phase one of our diamond drill program there for a mineral resource estimate. We've got a second phase to be completed in the second half of the year for that. And these two EIS, there's co-funding through West Australian government, a highly competitive process, independently reviewed. And so it's a real tick of approval for our technical sort of approach of how we're going to be developing our understanding of this greater Wattle Dam area. So it's a real step change for Redback. And so potentially doubling the plunge and mineralisation envelope of Redback. So this also gives us geological information for the greater Wattle Dam area, and particularly to the south of Wattle Dam. We know that gold mineralisation continues to the south, and so this helps us with our geological models and builds up our knowledge base, help future targeting much better.
And what else have you got coming up as far as news, Tim?
So we've still got S5 results outstanding. We're wrapping those up as we speak. Then we've got the remaining holes left in Redback, and that's what I've just mentioned before, the last of the holes from our first phase of the diamond drill program at Redback, and also one of the last of the holes drilled into Wattle Dam South. So a few news flows coming up. Starting up a drill program, as mentioned in this announcement this morning, and really two phases of that diamond drill program, RC program, near mine and some exploration targets that we've identified. So, and plus our EM targets that we're generating at the moment. So quite a busy period for the company, and we're a small company. So we've been very, very busy.
Appreciate the update. Good to see you. Tim, thank you.
Thanks very much, Andrew.